What is up, you guys? Back with another video. And I'm going to teach you guys how to do a backflip in the bed. So you can get your this is what it's going to look like to turn out to be. That's what it's going to turn out to be. So I'm going to teach you guys how to do that. So first what you're going to do is you're going to... jumping, so you're gonna focus on jumping. And you're gonna focus on jumping and putting your knees.
Possibly the most disgusting pimple I've ever seen.
Okay, so he's gonna get up.
Will you please pop in and out of the pimple? No, absolutely not. Is someone being negative, Nancy?
Just gonna push it down and have your hands up. You're gonna jump while holding your knees back. So you're just gonna grab your knees or under your knees and then just fall in. After you get comfortable with that, it's gonna get a lot easier. Cause so this is the process.
Alright.
If you're not comfortable just like doing this, just standing up and doing it, try doing this. Once you're doing it, go down.
Yes.
Don't land on your head like I just did. You're gonna go down.
Once you're started, you're gonna stand up, go down a little bit more, and then go back. So
make sure you're doing it. You have good height, and it's all about for a backflip. It's all about getting the hands up. Because once you get the hands up, you can jump higher. So after you conclude this, after you get comfortable doing that, then you can practice on going higher. So like that. So that's going to be it for this video. Hope you liked it. Go subscribe to all your friends. And I'm going to see you in the next video. And yeah. Mafia fam. Peace. Jeez.